Unaongea kiswahili? Kidogo, kidogo. Naweza kuuliza swali? Eh? Nataka kuuliza swali.
Where is CGC? CGC Koinang Street.
Huh?
Where is CGC?
Koinang Street.
CGC.
Hello? Sasa? Huh? Wana kuuliza, are you a mother? Okay, anyway, at the end of the day, I just want your opinion. What do you think about hii kusikianga mtu ya ameenda shule, mara unaitwa mtoto hadi alikufa, aligonjeka, vitu tu ziliapenia mtu. So you see it in the internet. What do you think about that?
No idea.
Ate? No, but it's I'm not your feeling.
Great.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't it tell? No,
tell
us. Great. Kawani?
Nice.
And you get 2020. Kazi iko aje? Hey. Uchumia Kenya na kupima na wapeleka mbili kama sisi. Hizi huwa unakanda unga ngapi? Huwa unakanda unga ngapi? Oh. Una pepa?
Ya 20 moja.
Oh, you know, ni kuandikwa umeandikwa? Sante. Si ukule hiyo change. Sawa.
Seven hours later.
Marriage is sweet.
Marriage is sweet. Moto ni individual.
Sasa najua marriage si an individual thing. Marriage ni watu wawili, it can't be an individual thing.
Yeah, kama sio
individual. So if I'm your daughter, because when you're jaba bangu, what will you advise a person like me? Nikitaka kuingia kwa marriage, ama tayari niko pale, na maybe inanipa shida. Ama labda kuna tu mali kuna shida. What can you advise a young person? Mostly inakuanga communication. Sa zingine unapata maybe the nasema mostly ni communication, because vitu mingi kama kuna shida and two people can sit down muonge, it's easier to solve. Kama muona communication,
miscommunication one plus lack of respect for one another. Because it knows in the still somebody does not respect.
Mm-hmm.
So you have respect to food in your mother.
Mm-hmm. So to you,
yes.
Like if let's say my husband,
yes.
Ni tunafaa mimi nafaa ni respect, is that that from is it one way? Ama ni respect ni gesimu ni kuheshimu.
The first what you are doing.
Mm-hmm.
Because the other class will not apply that the time I need to respect the other
class. Aje? Class in what terms?
I say, for example, we are working in the same office. Mm-hmm. See there? Mm-hmm. So, and if you always do that, you know, but mm-hmm. one ethical is ready to have a combine. You are talking one thing in the door. Mm-hmm. One day, in the message, for example, might be working in my bike. They did have a panda for you at the same time. So, you are talking something. You understand. But if somebody is a professor, he might be a lawyer, he might be a doctor. No, no, so we are normally a kid, but I don't have time. What do you do? Mm. And you know, you are become a child, talking about this. Who can understand the other part? MBA, the other way, what part is doing the same? Mm-hmm. You know, how is it doing?
In a letter sheet, the man.
Yes, because
kama mini tribe ingine inaleta shida haina shida
wewe kwa shida because you are talking something same
but we are different tribes
sisi kwa nyumba tumeaccommodate watu wengi ndio anapiga kabila hii mwingine kabila hii mwingine kabila hii after they pay the rent kwani kuna kelele.
But if kila mtu anakaa nyumba yake, hatukai kwa nyumba moja, we don't use the same door to close.
For example, why I'm saying kabila ina issue, because you tuseme nyumba kama hii sasa iko, you and I are very many kabilas. Kwani watapiga kelele because of kabila.
Kila mtu ako na shughuli yake.
So even when marrying, when it comes to kabila, it's going to be inachangia sana, lakini ile itachangia sana ni watu wa?
So what will you advise a daughter like me in terms of marriage? What should I do as a, you know, in terms of I'm the woman. Thank you.